Who doesn't have a favorite song?
Everybody does.
If you love kids' favorite songs, then you'll want to join Elmo and his Sesame Street friends for Kids' Favorite Songs, too. Pick your favorite from 15 songs, all guaranteed to get you dancing.
The wheels on the bus go round and round.
Rubber ducky, you're the one.
Plus, there's an extra special bonus, the Sesame Street feature Hero Guy.
I didn't expect to see that.
Kids' Favorite Songs, too. Coming this October on video, CD, and cassette. Only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
I love it!
Know what's happening in Elmo's world?
Good question!
It's time to celebrate birthdays, games, and pets. New on home video. It's a special three-part adventure that answers some of the most fun and funniest questions as only your furry red friend can.
Elmo wants to know, don't you?
When you're in Elmo's world, anything can happen. And usually, it does.
Ta-da!
Learn all about birthdays, games, and pets when you visit Elmo's world. New on home video. Only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
Bye! Careful, Miss Noodle! Just come on! those noodles sure are happy to see each other. Hi, Mr. Noodle. Oh, hi, Mr. Noodle's brother, Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodles, Miss Noodle, Dorothy has a question. How did they ride horses in the Wild Wild West? Yay! It's the Noodle Gang!
Howdy, Noodle Gang.
Cowboy Noodle. Cowboy Noodle. And Cowgirl Noodle. Howdy!
Where's your horse?
You can't ride a horse without a horse. It's their horse Macaroni.
Almost sounds like macaroni and cheese, except for the end cheese.
Noodles, ride that horse.
Get on the horse.
Yeah, get on it.
Oh, Cowboy Noodle has an idea.
Okay. Oh, almost there. Just put your foot on the foot handle thing.
Keep trying, Cowboy Noodle.
You can do it. Try again.
Help each other, Noodles.
Oh, they're huddling again. Oh, Cowgirl Noodle has an idea.
What are they doing now?
They're lifting up Miss Noodle.
You need to sit on it.
Not lay on it.
Like it's your bed.
You can't ride a horse like that.
Oh, they have an idea. What are they doing? Oh, helping hands. That's a good idea. Those noodles are so smart. Whoa!
Uh-oh. Where'd he go?
How did they do that? Those noodles are so amazing.
Are you going to get on the horse like that, Cowboy Noodle?
Oh, that means no. Okay, but you're not near the horse. You have to go over the horse, Cowboy Noodle. Over, over.
You're backwards. You need to turn it around.
Turn around.
You're riding it backwards.
You can't ride a horse like that.
Turn around, Mr. Noodle.
That's very, very close.
Really, really close.
Your foot needs to be on the other side of the horse.
Yeah.
There you go.
He did it.
Yay.
Wow.
That's the right way. Cowboy Noodle, ride him.
Oh, no. The horse left it without Cowboy Noodle.
Those noodles.
Hang in there, Cowboy Noodles. Oh, thank you, Shay. What, Dorothy? Huh? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do they ride horses in the Wild Wild West?
Watch, Dorothy. Yee-haw! Giddy up! Faster! Look, Dorothy, I'm riding. Giddy up, yee-haw, woo-hoo! Giddy up, yee-haw, woo-hoo! Yeah.
Thanks, everybody. Oh, and thanks, Dorothy. And now Emma will ask a baby. Hello, baby. Baby, how do they ride horses in the Wild Wild West, baby? Giddy up, baby. Giddy up. Thank you, baby.
Okay.
Dorothy says in the Wild Wild West, people used to ride horses to go places. That makes someone wonder, how else do people go places in the Wild Wild West? Let's find out. Drawer! The fastest drawer in the West! Open up, drawer! In the Wild Wild West, did they go places by train?
Yes!
But not like that, in the train!
Choo-choo! Chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga! Woo-woo! Did they go places by car?
No!
Did they go places by stagecoach?
Yes!
Giddy-up! Did they go places by Snuffleupagus?
No!
But that's how Cowgirl Zoe goes places now!
Yee-haw! Giddy-up, Snuffy! Ride 'em, Cowgirl! Yeah! Yoo-hoo! Wow, way to go, Snuff!
thanks, Troy. People can still ride horses if they want to. Elmo's friend, Maria, who lives out west in the Navajo Nation, she has her own horse, Strawberry, and she told Elmo all about it.
This is my horse, Strawberry. I'm going to take him for a ride. First, I put on the blanket and I put on the saddle. I have to climb up on the fence and get his bridle and put it on him. Then I take Strawberry out of the corral. A corral is where you keep your horses. I need my older brother to help me get up on Strawberry. Then we're ready to ride. Strawberry is a very good horse. He knows I'm learning to ride and he doesn't go too fast. When we're all done, we ride back to the corral. Finish riding, I put Strawberry back with the other horses. And I get some hay and some oaks for Strawberry. Then all the horses start coming where the hay and the oaks are. It feels nice to take care of my horses. They like me, and I like them.
Wow! Maria takes very good care of Strawberry. And now, Elmo wants to know.
Elmo has mail! Elmo has mail!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Elmo
no, computer!
Mail.
Elmo wants his email!
Mail.
No,
Elmo
computer!
Has mail.
Whoa.
Elmo
will hit him off
Elmo
at the pass.
Mail.
Computer!
Elmo has mail!
Computer!
Elmo
computer!
Has
hold
mail.
Your horses,
Elmo
computer!
Has
hold
mail.
Your horses!
Elmo has mail!
Good computer! Now, giddy up, mouse! Whoa! Email from Marshall Glover and his Wonder Horse, Fred.
Hello there, Elmo.
Hi there, Elmo.
Who better to tell you all about the Wild Wild West than me, your furry blue law enforcement cowboy, Marshall Glover.
You tell him, Marshall.
Hear that music? That music is for a traditional Wild Wild West dance called a rectangle dance.
Marshall, that square dance?
I'll go on with ya. Square dance?
That's right, Marshall. It's time for a hoedown. Go on out there, Marshall, and kick up your heels.
But Freddy.
Hmm?
I do not know how to square dance. Oh, Freddy, what am I going to do?
Well, just calm down and listen to me, Marshall. I'll tell you what to do. Okay. Everybody ready?
Yeah!
Bow to your partner, pass right through. Stomp your feet and count to
Where
two.
Where did you go, little sheepy?
One, two. Circle round and circle back.
What? Wait, can I get the next circle over
Rub
here?
Rub your tummy and say quack, quack.
Quack, quack.
Everybody quack. Swing.
What?
Boy, can that you turn! Now wave to the monster across from you! Promenade and shout yoo-hoo! Throw your partner do-si-do! Scratch your head and touch your toe! Dance up to the middle and don't ask why! Clap your hands and say bye!
And there you have it, a traditional Wild, Wild West triangle dance.
Marshall, that's square dance.
Whatever.
Bye, Elmo.
Square dancing email. Oh, thanks, computer. Dorothy? Oh, what's that, Dorothy? Oh, Dorothy wants to see another Wild Wild West dance. She likes it. Oh, maybe the Noodles know one. Oh, come on up, Shay. Hey, Noodle Gang. Hi. Hey, Cowboy Noodle. Okay, don't show your cards. Hey, Cowgirl Noodle. Oh, you must have a good hand. Hey, Cowboy Noodle. Oh, there's Macaroni. Oh, Macaroni's helping Cowboy Noodle. Oh, sorry. Dorothy wants to see a Wild Wild West dance. Walking Bronco TV! Yay!
it's the Wild Wild West Channel.
Sorry. Oh, turn yourself on, TV.
The Wild Wild West Channel, coming to you straight from the horse's mouth.
And now it's time for our feature presentation, Little Doghouse on the Prairie.
Once a long, long time ago, there was a dog named Jesse who lived back east in New York City.
Ruff!
But he longed for the wide open spaces. So he packed up all his belongings and headed to the wide open spaces of the Wild Wild West. Yee-haw! He took a train as far as he could take it.
End of the line, everybody out.
But it wasn't far enough. So he hopped the stagecoach and rode it all the way to a one-horse town on the prairie.
One-horse town on the prairie.
It was a long, long trip, but he finally made it to the Wild Wild West. Life was tough in the Wild Wild West. And rough, too. And it was plenty wild. It was so wild there was no place for Jesse to live. So he built himself a little doghouse on the prairie. And then it was time for Jesse to find something to do. So he tried working at the dry goods store in town.
I'll take a 10-pound sack of beans, please. What about my beans?
But Jesse wasn't suited for working in the store, so he tried teaching school in the town's one-room schoolhouse.
Huh?
But teaching school wasn't his line of work either. What was a dog to do in the Wild Wild West? Finally, he tried herding cows. And that suited him just fine. In fact, Jesse became the finest cow dog west of the Mississippi.
Coming up next on the Wild Wild West Channel, Cowboys in the Hood and Wild Wild West Side Story.
Thanks, TV. That was a great story, but Elmo still wants to learn more about the Wild Wild West. How can we find out more?
Well, why not go there, little feller?
Oh, hello, horsey. But the Wild Wild West happened a long time ago. Well, how can Elmo go there now?
Why, in this here magic stagecoach, that's how.
Oh, wow, that makes sense.
Yep, horse sense. Well, what are you waiting for? Hop in.
Okay. Hold down the fort, Dorothy. Elmo's going to the Wild Wild West to be a cowboy. Come with Elmo.
Yee-haw! Fasten your seatbelt.
Okay. See there? It's the Wild Wild West.
She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes.
Here we go.
She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be passing by the store when she comes. Hey, lady! She'll be passing by the store when she comes. J.H. and Sons, she'll be coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain, she'll be coming round the mountain when she comes.
Yeehaw!
Howdy, Agnes.
Wow! Thanks, horsey.
Oh, sure thing, little feller. Now, you go be a cowboy and I'll be back later.
Okay.
Bye.
cowboy in the Wild Wild West! Yay! Howdy, cowboy cow! Smile when you say that! Howdy, buckaroos!
Hey, Cowboy Elmo.
Hola, Cowboy Elmo.
Hola, that's Spanish.
I speak Spanish. I am a charro.
A charro?
A Mexican cowboy.
Wow! Well, what do Mexican cowboys do?
We ride horses.
Ah.
Let's go get our horses.
Oh, good! Horses, here we come! Yahoo! Wait for Cowboy Elmo! Giddy up, horsey! Quit horsing around, horsey! Meet you at the OK Corral! Whoa! No, don't whoa! Yippee! Elmo's a riding cowboy! Yippee! Get along, Cinnamon! Come on, let's go! Yee-haw! And this is how we get water from the Wild Wild West, from a water pump. Oh, boy.
That's enough water, Cowboy Elmo.
Oh, okay, Cowboy Hannah. Okay, Cowboy Clarence. See you later. Cowboy Elmo's gonna give Horsey a bath. Yay, yippee! Boy, Elmo's a horse-washing cowboy. Yay! Oh, don't forget to clean behind his ears. The Horsey loves it. All clean. Horsey looks beautiful. Good horsey. And now, Elmo's a singing cowboy. Sing along with our friend Cowboy Joe if you want to. Here we go.
Oh, give
me a home where the buffaloes roam and the deer and the antelope play. Where seldom is heard a discouraging word and the skies are not cloudy all day. Home, home on the range where the deer and the antelope play. Where seldom is heard a discouraging word and the skies
Wild Wild West, don't you? Let's go back and learn more.
Well, I suppose that means you're ready to hit the trail, Cowboy Elmo.
Well, Cowboy Elmo's work here is done.
Bye, Cowboy Bye, Elmo.
Cowboy Elmo.
My pleasure.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Howdy, Dorothy. Elmo's been a cowboy in the Wild Wild West. But, Dorothy, how can we learn more about the Wild Wild West? How can we learn more?
You could talk to a real cowboy.
Oh, yeah. Elmo could talk to Cowboy Travis. Howdy, Cowboy Travis.
Howdy, Cowboy Elmo.
Howdy.
Would you like to hear the story of Pecos Bill?
Who's Pecos Bill?
Why, only the smartest, bravest, fastest, wooliest, wildest cowboy in the whole West.
Wow!
Yeah!
Howdy, everybody! Howdy! Howdy!
You want to hear the story of Pecos Bill, too?
Oh, yeah!
Pecos Bill was a rootin' tootin' cowboy.
Really?
Fear of a critter, big or small. He was the bravest and the best. He put the wild in Wild Wild West. He was the ridin'est, ropin'est cowboy of them all. Yodelay, 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 yodelay. Ridin'est, ropin'est cowboy of them all.
Imagining Elmo as Pecos Bill.
Ooh.
One day Pecos went to ride a bucking bronco. Fastest, fiercest horse in all the land. But as that Mustang buck drew, Joe just hung on tight and cheered. Soon he had that horsey eating from his hand. Yodelay, 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 yodelay.
Yes, he had that horsey eating from his hand.
Oh, all right. Where to, boss?
Dodge City!
Okay.
Yeehaw!
In a big tornado, twisted into Texas, blowing up an awful mess from here to there. But Pecos Bill said Twister Shoe, hopped on his back and cried yoo-hoo. He turned that windbag to a little puff of air. Hey, yodelay, 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 yodelay.
Pecos turned that windbag to a puff of air.
Thanks for the ride.
Way out west they say the sun was always shining, so you couldn't tell just when the day was done. Bill threw his lasso way up high, pulled that fire down from the sky, and Pecos Bill rode off into the setting sun. Yodelay, 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 yodelay.
Yes, Pecos Bill rode off into the setting sun.
And that is the story of how Pecos Bill became the very first cowboy to ride off into the sunset.
Yee-haw! Thanks, Cowboy Travis. Elmo loves the Pecos Bill story. Oh, Elmo loves the Wild Wild West. Oh, and so does Dorothy.
Well, you know what, Elmo?
Huh?
So do I.
Oh.
And you know what I'd like to do? I'd like to sing the Wild Wild West song.
Here we go, you can sing too.
Wild Wild West, Wild Wild West, Wild 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 West.
Come on, everybody.
Wild Wild West, Wild Wild West, Wild 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 West. Wild Wild West, Wild Wild West, Wild 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 West. Wild Wild West, Wild Wild West, Wild 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 West.
Oh, say goodbye, Dorothy.
Yeah.
Oh, say goodbye.
So long, buckaroos.
That's Elmo's world.
Goodbye. Elmo loves you. Happy trails.
It's the time for Clubhouse.
Clubhouse? Wait for me, Clubhouse.
He's Mal, and...
Where's Nerf?
Nerf!
Nerf!
Up here!
And me, Nerf!
I'm glad you could drop by!
That's a good one!
Hey, you ready to be a monster?
Oh, me ready, me ready!
Not you! You!
Oh, yeah!
Okay, first you wave your furry arms. And then you shake your furry head.
Okay.
Oh, very monstery monsters. Now, mess up your fur.
Now, say wubba, wubba, wubba.
Wubba, wubba, wubba.
Now time to sing the song! You sing too!
Monster Clubhouse, that's what we do! If you wanna play, be a monster too! Mess up your fur! Woo!
Cock-a-doodle-doo!
Cock-a-doodle-doo!
Then wubba 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 wubba.
Last meeting. Pissy Bay!
Mel says it was a fortuitous meeting.
Oh! Oh, no, no!
Chairs!
I love meetings!
Me too!
And now, time for Monster Dance!
Did somebody say pants?
No! Dance!
Don't mind if I do.
Hey, let's do the monster pants dance.
How you do that?
Just do what I do. Jump, wiggle, jump.
Oh, jump, wiggle, jump. Monster pants dance. Dance. Yeah.
Jump, wiggle, jump.
Monster pants dance.
Jump, wiggle, jump.
Monster pants dance.
Jump, wiggle, jump.
Hip is hippo poo.
Jump, wiggle, jump.
Monster pants dance.
Jump.
Wiggle, jump, monster pants dance. Jump, wiggle, jump, monster pants dance. Jump, wiggle, jump,
monster pants dance. I don't know about you, but I'm panting.
I'm pooped.
Nap time!
Don't go!
Somebody say, quack time?
No! Snack time!
Ah, then I guess you'll want these.
Oh, what are these?
Quackers. I mean, crackers.
We love snack time!
Personally, I like quack time better.
Who could that possibly be?
Pardon me. Is this the National Slip on the Bleep? Oops. Is this the National Slip on the Bleep? Is this the National Slip on the Banana Peel Club? Oh.
Let's tell him what this is. Monster Clubhouse! M-O-N-S-T-E-R-C-L-U-B-House! Monster Clubhouse!
Oops! Oh, well, pardon me. Excuse me. Pardon me.
Goodbye, Mr. Banana Man! Now, time for... Whoa!
nice furry feeling.
Spin wheel, 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 spin wheel.
What's it gonna be?
Mel, surprise.
Nice, very good. Thank you.
Nerf, surprise.
Ay-yi-yi-yi-yi!
Phoebe, surprise.
Woo!
Kilga, surprise.
You monsters out there, join us. Be surprised.
Ay-yi-yi-yi-yi!
Surprise!
Surprise!
Surprise! Surprise!
Surprise! Surprise!
That was surprisingly fun!
And surprisingly exhausting! Prep time!
It's time to get chased by an elephant.
Excuse me, but would anyone rather play chess than be chased by an elephant?
Nah.
Fine then. My work here is done.
Oh, and now it's mail time!
Mail!
What a surprise! Oh, look at this. Little Mini Golf from Tiny Town, New Jersey writes, "How do monsters scratch their backs?"
Good question, Minnie! I have an itch on my back, I can't reach it!
Oh, me help you! Oh, scratch it, scratch, scratch, scratch! Wait a minute! Now me got it!
Allow me, Nerf!
Oh, thank you!
Get me back!
See, baby, it's looking nice!
Oh, thank you, Mel!
Time for monster goodbye song. Ooh. And all you monstery monsters out there in Monsterland,
you sing too.
Yeah.
Beepy, zippo, beepo, somebody.
Yes, Mel, parting is such sweet sorrow.
Yeah.
So happy to see you! You're just in time for an adventure with you know who! You wouldn't be talking about me, would you? That's right! Hero Guy!
Dun da da da!
So, Hero Guy, what kind of adventure should we have today?
Well, looking at this picture of clouds and boats makes me feel like having an adventure right there in the sky. Come on, baby bear!
Whoa, hold up, Hero Guy! I can't just jump into a picture of a sky like that.
And why not?
Because I can't fly.
Well, then how can we have an adventure in the sky?
Well, We have a wee little problem here. Any ideas? You're hero guy.
Yes, but you're the one with the crayon and the imagination.
Well, maybe we can solve this problem together. Let's see, you can fly, and I can't, so I need a little help.
Of course, I know what to do now. To fly like me, you need my propeller. Here you go.
But hero guy, you can't fly without your propeller.
Oh, right.
Whoa! You okay, hero guy?
Oh, sure. But how can we have our adventure in the sky if you can't fly?
Well, I mean, I could fly if I had, like an airplane.
Well, why didn't you say so? One aeroplane coming up. Come on, baby bear.
Wait for me, hero guy.
Wow! This is great!
Hey, I have a bird's eye view of the birds. Hey, watch out for that cloud!
Wow! Hang on for the old dipsy doodle.
A dipsy what?
Oh! Whoa!
Oh, man!
What a hero! What a guy!
You said it.
What an adventure!
Yeah! And hero guy saves the day again.
Visit Sesame Street on the web at www.sesamestreet.com.
Look for these great products from Sesame Street.
Make learning fun with great Sesame Street books inspired by the award-winning show. From ABC to 123, reinforce your child's preschool skills with Elmo, Big Bird, and the rest of the Sesame Street family in delightful board and interactive books, engaging story books, and fun-filled color and activity books. Look for these and other Sesame Street titles wherever books are sold and watch your child's learning experience grow.
What's cooking on Sesame Street?
Oh, one of Elmo's favorites.
Sample an all-new musical adventure with Elmo's Magic Cookbook, now on video. It's a festive feast featuring everyone's favorite furry red friend.
Are you pulling Elmo's leg?
Join Elmo and his Sesame Street friends for an enchanting mix of whimsical songs and fun food facts. That also includes a visit with Super Chef Emeril Lagasse.
We can kick it up a notch.
For a taste of something special, don't miss Elmo's Magic Cookbook. Brand new on VHS, only from Sony Wonder.
Bon appetit!
It's musical. It's magical. It's Elmo.
This is going to be fun.
Elmo's Musical Adventure. The story of Peter and the Wolf on VHS and DVD.
There are small worlds, other worlds, and then there's Elmo's World. New on VHS, Elmo's World is filled with the furry red monster's ideas about dancing, books, and music.
Elmo will show you.
When you're in Elmo's World, anything can happen, and usually does. Travel to Elmo's World for laughter, songs, and fun. Elmo's World on VHS. It's the place to be. Only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
Bye!
Once upon a time, a certain furry little red monster wanted to go to a ball.
The princess's 18th birthday holiday find a husband ball.
That is a royal mouthful.
But will his stepmother let him?
How can I put this? No.
With a little help from his fairy godperson.
I'm your fairy godfather. Ah. Excuse me, fairy godperson.
Elmo just might get his wish.
It's a win-win situation.
Find out with the all-new Sesame Street musical fairy tale, Cinder Elmo, featuring an all-star cast including Kathy Najimy, French Stewart, Carrie Russell, Oliver Platt, and everyone's favorite Sesame Street Muppet, Elmo.
Elmo's so excited! This is a dream come true!
Take Cinder Elmo home on VHS and DVD. And there's Audio Magic, too, with the soundtrack on CD and cassette.
Have yourself a ball!
From Sesame Street and Sony Wonder. What's your favorite song?
Bob, Bob, Black Sheep is my favorite song. Next to...
twinkle, twinkle, little star in the alphabet song. What am I gonna do?
You don't need to choose with Kids' Favorite Songs, new on home video from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder. It's a countdown of 9 all-time favorites that's sure to hit a high note with everyone in your family.
Row, row, row your boat.
I've been working on the railroad.
Take 15 sing-along treats with you wherever you go with Kids' Favorite Songs on CD and cassette.
I've got it! I know what my favorite song is!
With the best love tunes on Kids' Favorite Songs, you'll always have something to sing about.
Only from Sony Wonder, wherever children's videos, CDs, cassettes, and book and tape sets are sold.